Jung-tai took his post as DPP chairman in a handover ceremony today. Chairman Zhuo called on party members to remember the DPP's defeat in the November 24th elections as they carry out reforms. Later today, the DPP Central Executive Committee approved three candidates it will fill in the legislative by-election. The names include party veteran Yu Tian, who will compete in New Taipei's Constituency 3 in Sanchong.